Right guys, just come up from Eaton Park. I'm back again. Was back here last week on my own. I'm back with Alfie this time. Alfie's over there getting his GoPro ready. Walking up to the fair in a few minutes. I've just got to put some Shunline lotion on. And yeah, guess what I brought for later viewers? Guess what I brought later? Victoria sponge later. That's getting used later in this weather. Absolutely nice queen cake. Alfie's just getting himself ready. So we'll come back in a few minutes. Right guys, welcome. Well, did you see the start of the video where I was just walking up? Only for about a slick second or so. We just come to give you a tour. I will be going in every single ride that's here. Starting off with, I was here last week and you guys said to you, when he was here last week, he was so dead. There were nobody on the ground. Completely quiet. Last week when I came, this fair was completely quiet. And Mad Max wasn't on. Yeah, Mad Max over there wasn't even on. Last week, I've got Alfie, I'm with Alfie today, as you can see. Starting off with a tour, you've got Solitz, Twister. Really good Twister, this one. Really, really good Twisters. I did this at Erlen, last time I seen that. Running pretty good. Last time seen it here actually last week. You got one of my favourite Polar Express then. You got Polar Express Matterhorn, which is the Matterhorn Polar Express. Fans of the channel as always. We'll definitely be doing this Matterhorn later on. We'll definitely be on later on to ride this Matterhorn. Really good Matterhorn. I'm going for a little walk at the moment. This is a frequent ride these days. Now I've got Mad Max. Was here last week but wasn't running. So I'm back to do this. It's a bit of a go. I'm not too sure. I'm not going back in my videos. Not too sure if it was here last week or not now. It's one of the rides that we'll be taking on. Very sure it's fighting a little bit. We did this last week and we had that slow motion where it stops and it rotates. We did that last week. And yeah, we will be taking on fighting a little bit. The extreme ride. Of course we will. Is getting all the pictures. I'm not too sure if I need any more pictures. I got them last week. Might get a few more. Hey, that's Fighter. One of the best machines. You got Kerry Stoll here. I'm not going to show you the big glass at all because you got Carousel's little ride there, toy set. You got some little kits, general planes for the kids. You've got Sean's one of the best walls here. Really good walls there. Sean's one of the best walls, so it's really good. We'll definitely be taking on this. Dodgems, very expensive. expensive. Apparently, these two toy sets go on the same wagon. I was watching somebody else's pull-on video, and this goes on the back of it, and that goes on the back of it, and two juvenile rides. The Hooker Duck, Kerry's Doll helicopter, and I missed that, yeah, helicopter. A little waltzer for the kids, Hooker Duck, and a juvenile ride for the kids here. We'll be going back the other way in a few minutes anyway if we miss anything. We've got to go back up to the twist. There's my mate who's working on the fighter last week. He's, I might say hello to him in a bit. Got a Hooker Duck here as well. Yeah, some of these Hooker Ducks wasn't even set up last week when I come, so we thought we'd come back and do it all again because last week was a bit pointless. You got a bit of a trust coming in as well, there is a... What is it called? Part Life Fingers? Yeah, Part Life that's going on at one of the grounds where this fair should have been actually gone. You got Charlene's trampoline set there for the kids. This is kind of where it's at. If you know Heaton Park, well, by the time this vlog goes out, Heaton Park have gone, moved on to another location. Probably moved by the time this vlog goes out anyway. You're not going to get out in time. There's no way. I've been too busy at the moment. But yeah, you'll know for next year. You'll know for next year. As I say, they got this little thing here. This was from Cowie's Mega Value Fun Fairs. You might remember the guy who was spinning on Joe White's waltzer, Supreme Waltzer, last week. He was helping out on Joe White's Supreme Waltzer. He was spinning the cars on Joe White's machine. But yeah, it's come back down here with this fairground. You go on here, I think it's 2 minutes. Hold on 1 second. My alarm's going off as usual. I always forget to turn these alarms off if old. 1 second, guys. Back to you in a moment. Moving on. I just turned off the alarm clock so it's not going to disturb us again. Hey, you got vehicles moving in and out. Just be careful. Yeah, that was last seen at Cowie's. Did see it at Erling as well. I'm not too sure. Did see it at Erling, but very, very good lad that works on there. You got some bumper boats for the kids. Where did we last time see this now? I can't remember. Was it within Shaw Park? Was one it traveling with Shaw's? Was, yeah? Yeah, was it? I think we last time seen this at Shaw's. Look at that foam machine there for the kids. It's really good to see a foam machine on a cat roller coaster. Isn't that very great? We'll tell you all about the other coup. You got a house to settle for the kids to go on. Just there as well. You have got a bouncy castle, this is Charlene's bouncy castle thing, whatever you want, kids place. I don't know whose set of trampolines these are, but we did see these in Oxford. I don't know if Barry Shaw's or not, I can't remember. If I've seen them before now this year or not, I can't remember. We might have seen them in Oxford. Yeah, seen them in Oxford. Didn't know it was in Oxford, wasn't there? Pretty certain it was. You got bouncy castles, that were probably in Oxford anyway. Not too much waiting into the kids' way or anything, because the kids are having a bit of... Kids are having a bit of time to themselves, so I'm not really getting up close to the inflatables or anything like that. Got a kids inflatable there as well. We've done this side. Got a catering stall here as well on the other side. Really, it pretty much is a good place, this place. There she is again. She seen me last week, was talking last week on the video. There's a runaway brown trainer. I believe this came from Oxford. Yeah, this came from Oxford as well. It looks a bit like Joe White's one, but it's not. It's a different one, different model. But this looks like it's new, this. I'll have to double ask this if this came last week, because I was here on Friday last week and this was already not even here. So I'll have to double check with this one. And I'll get back to you guys in a moment. Yeah, as I just found out, the information from the guy, it did come on Monday and so did the Hell of Skelter. He's not too sure about his foot house, but I think it's... I think this one house is just popped up as well. There was one with Charlotte's here, but I don't know where that's gone. Might have gone to a different fair. Yeah, I think this is a new one, because I remember the pass box being there. Yeah, it's a new one, this one house. I'm not too sure, but I've not done it, but I don't think I might do it. I don't know yet. What's the price? £3? Yeah, I might do it. A bit expensive, in my opinion. That's pretty much one lap around the fair. Right, I think the first stop's gonna be the twister, isn't it, Arthur? First stop twister. Right, we'll see you on the twister. Hopefully, here we go. biggest job of all. Oh, we'll be going soon.
Ladies and gentlemen, please sit back, relax, hold tight, here we go!
Yeah, with classic Twister!
Keep your arms and legs in the car, hold on to the small children. Keep your arms and legs in the car, hold on to the small children.
Here we go! rocks, here we go! Wow, it's rapid! Here we go! Here we go! Sure. But we're not even there. How are we doing it? We've done it.
Thank you. Wake them up, SAT, wake them up.
You guys in a few minutes.